What's up, y'all? Welcome back to Cowboys franchise. So let's look at the roster real quick. As you know, we got Dak Prescott, Ezekiel Elliott, Amari Cooper. Yeah, we got Quentin Nelson on the trade, a huge pickup. Our defense is looking sick. I might put him. Gino, I might put him second because I want him.
This player's development trait is hidden.
The present. Who else? I want to try to get AJ Green. I don't know if we can, but it would be crazy if we can. AJ Green for. Do we got any picks left? We have a fourth round. Is that okay? Okay, that's not even close, but okay. Tony Pollard? I'll give them Aaron Hurts. Now, Tavon Austin. Do they need him, Jason Witten? Because I really want to get rid of him. They need a right tackle, but do they need a center? They don't want a center. Ooh. Dang it. AJ Green is so hard to get in this game. It's like, they're easy. He's easy. My last name, we feel like I would never try again. When I saw you, I felt something I never felt. Come close, I'll give you all my love. If you treat me right, baby, I'll give you everything. Are you set? He wants a fullback. It would hurt. Who they want? It's either Micah Hyde. I want Micah Hyde. Dang, my guy's hard. I want to go to the, what's it called, Ravens, and try to get Earl Thomas. The linebacker. I think we got some of those. Okay, we only got Dancing. Center is your most need. Ooh, we got backup. Joe Looney. They don't want Joe Looney. Dang, Earl Thomas is hard. I think I can get Landon Collins and try to put him. Why is Landon Collins so hard to pick? No. Oh, yeah, we need free safety. We need one too. Who is our free safety anyways? Got Xavier Woods. Wait, they got Minka! Minka! They got Minka! Minka Fitzpatrick? Oh no, they did it! Oh, I need to go to the Dolphins. Dolphins, if you even accept this, I will love you for the rest of my life, Dolphins. Can we, like, make a little switcheroo? I want a Minka. You can get him. Why is Minka Fitzpatrick so hard to get? Right end? We need a right end? Are you sure? We have three. With him? No. TV. Second overall. They should have need everything. I want that second overall pick. Can we? Oh. Do they want a wide receiver? Jalen Burns? They don't want. No. They don't want Jalen Hurts. I want that pick. Do you want a tight end? Now this is why I don't get y'all. You haven't even got into it. Hey Hayden. Ooh, we can trade him and get someone in the draft. Okay. So, now we're going to need a right tackle position. We went down in overall. I don't think we did. So, we are first in our division, 75. This is an important game. We're going to pay key moments. This is an important game, but we're away. I feel better. I feel the energy, so let's get into the game. We do got the second overall pick. We can take a right tackle. We can take a right tackle. Now, they straight up got Khalil Mack, which that is scary. Khalil flipping Mack. Zeke better? Zeke is doing way better. I'm coming. Special moment. Hey, everybody. I'm going to skip moments until it's like later in the game. Offensive third and
still scoreless four. Here in the first, but a third down situation forthcoming. Let's get into the action.
I'm going for a slant. They got Khalil Mack.
To throw is Prescott.
Oh!
The ball popped in the air and intercepted. Picked off by Danny Trevathan. And his guys will take over.
Danny. Key moments. We're gonna skip this moment. We're gonna skip this moment. We're gonna skip. Thank you. field goal 50.
All right, we've got a 4th-and-2 situation. It'll be a fairly long field goal. Let's see what this offense wants to do. And this kick is not going to be close. It's well short, well right to boot. And this score will stay. Second quarter, this defense.
Yeah.
For a big third down stop here. They're already down on the scoreboard. Let's try to get.
Yeah.
Come on.
I will.
The ball back to their offense. Now the Cowboys are going to burn the first of their
I'll see y'all later. Like for part 2 of the Cowboys franchise. I gotta eat dinner. Peace.